everything about you.
Hey guys, this is Christian back with the budget mechanical keyboard review, and I'll be showing you the Redragon Varuna K559 RGB mechanical keyboard, and this is Slash Tech. The Varuna K559 keyboard costs at about 1,990 pesos at Lazada, and this keyboard has the spin-off of the Cherry MX Blue switches, which are the OTEMU Blue mechanical switches. Before the keyboard itself, I received the box containing the manual and the keycap puller only. The box should have contained the switch puller as indicated on the box. For the keyboard, you'll get a standard 104 key layout with multimedia buttons for easy access to your sound volume, controls, and the likes. The keyboard also features double shot keycaps, full key anti-ghosting, and a gold plating USB plug. What I like about this keyboard is that it features RGB backlighting. The characters on the keycaps are not translucent, but it gets the job done by projecting the light through the character cutouts on the keycaps. The downside of this keyboard is that the RGB backlighting is controlled via manual adjustment. It has a dedicated function button instead of the scroller key like in the other keyboards I've reviewed. You can change the different lighting setups via the function key and the insert, home, page up, delete, end, and page down button. To demonstrate these effects, I'll be showing you the different lighting modes starting with the standby colored mode, cycled breathing mode, single color breathing mode, character wave, single character mode, horizontal light mode, vertical wave mode, centered wave mode, the matrix, dissolve, pass through, all RGB mode, fading RGB mode, single row color mode, diagonal wave mode, circle out, and the hypnotic RGB mode. The brightness of the RGB lighting can be adjusted by hitting the function and up and down arrow keys. To change the color on some modes, function plus the right arrow key. To change the speed of some modes, function plus the minus or plus key. This manual way of changing modes can be a bit frustrating, but it gets the job well done once you choose your favorite mode. At the bottom, you see the Redragon logo, 4 rubber feet, and 2 kickstand, which also has rubber feet. You might also be annoyed of the lack of cable braiding, so you'll need to check where you'll position the cable. The build quality is solid and the design looks like it is an aluminum body, though it is only plastic. With its price and build, I highly recommend you this keyboard if you want to have a real mechanical keyboard with a low price. However, these have blue switches, so it may be somewhat loud. If you want to buy this, I've added links to the description of this video. If you have questions regarding this keyboard or have missed some details, you may comment them down below. I hope you have enjoyed this video. Like, share, and subscribe. Follow our main channel, and this is Christian, and I'll see you guys on the next one.